I've spent over 2 hours making appointments, driving down there, sitting in the waiting room, wandering around.
Nothing better I could be doing with my time, especially when I'm about to pay like 400 bucks for this.
Only to have them tell me that they didn't cut the new key. Oh man, you're gonna come back again.